Good evening, I'm Nicholas Hoare. Books on decoration, and specifically books on decorators, are notoriously tricky beasts to handle. They're frequently over the top, they're sometimes a bit overly flamboyant, and they are very, very risky things when it comes to horn-toots. On occasion, however, books come out that make their mark almost instantly. They're not out to horn-toot at all, and they're out to show social history, decoration, style, and the depiction of a period in a format which is highly enjoyable to people who are fond of decoration or just the ordinary reader. One such book is Rose Cumming, a lady who has been blithely ignored for many years and whose time has finally come. JEFFREY SIMPSON has now written a book that covers not only her career and her famous shop on Madison Avenue, but also her fabrics and her flair, both of which she had in gay abandon. This is a noble book in many ways. It is an extremely clever mess of pottage, if you will, that combines all her various facets in one, and which does so in a style that would please anyone, from a literary point of view, as well as from a decorative. I can think of a couple of people, such as Adam Lewis, who know very well how to write biographies on decorators, but it's not every day that one comes across a book quite as good as this, and I think even he would be pleased. Rose Cumming, JEFFREY SIMPSON, fills a large gap in the repertoire, and I commend it highly. And on that decorative note,